to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. Today we'll be playing Error 143. So it's kind of like a little romance novel, as you guys can see. This is my first time ever playing a romance novel, especially coming from stream. But if you're new to the channel, welcome, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. My name is The Real Jerica. I post gaming content for your guys' entertainment, whether it's old or new. I post it, and you guys may be interested in it or never heard of it, but I look forward to making content for you guys that's way entertaining. And just for your guys' experience to watch me play it and my basic reactions from behind the camera, basically. Let's get into the video. And I'll leave my social media link in the description down below after this video, so stay tuned. First, go ahead and add data to their details. I just gotta get access to their network. I was so confused. Okay, everyone, we're back. The phone glitched out. all my recording. Not glitched out, but you know, it always says a storage thing, but I finally got it back. So what I was trying to say, that I'm gonna let you guys read the basically the text and stuff, because me reading, it's not gonna make no sense. So yeah. Wouldn't be curious about you. You just hacked into my computer just to talk to me when you could just made a video, if you had, like you have right now, or social media, get on your phone, ask who you're looking for, and you probably would have got to talk to me. Why would you do that again? Oh my gosh. I am speechless. I am extremely flattered to see your interest. My PC, and you say you don't have to hack into anyone else's PC. Sounds weird, or the word we use is sus. because this person is obsessed.
Perhaps, but with all things considered, you're actually extraordinary. You are most.
I like this. It says Catzilla. I wish they found a hat poster like that in real life. It's like some movie. Play games like this, so it's out of my comfort zone, but I hope you guys enjoy it. Anyways,
conversation starters you can choose from, and you choose to ask what my favorite food is. Or the fact that you want it to get to me. From just that one question, I can't. From MicahHugin.org. you not know that? You can assign it in MLA format for your ring.
Look, please, this dude needs to stop talking about MLA formats because that just brought a bad flashback of when I had to take English class. I couldn't stand that.
Yep. MICAHU. That doesn't count. You stole my favorite food. You spelled my name wrong.
Oh my gosh, this boy is spoiled. I can tell this boy being a vampire or what.
Hey, I would be a great asset to our team. Okay. We'll see about that if the time comes.
Yeah, marry someone that's a stranger who just hacked into the PC of my computer. For what cause? Red flag. See, this is when horror movies start. This is when horror movies start. Yeah.
Actually, this is a clown song. It's called Entry of the Glad News.
a good actor. I know I did.
Stop! You don't need to reply. Am I now? Or am I just confident?
You're overly confident.
Oh, really? What's the reason?
Why did he make that face?
On a first date? No, that's definitely stalking. I don't think that even classifies as a first date. Please explain it to me.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. If you're new, welcome. Stay tuned for tomorrow as I continue this little novel story. And other than that, my social medias will be linked in the description down below. Another thing, if you'd like to see me play more VLLOs like this, like VLLO games related to like romance novels and stuff, let me know in the comments down below. I would love to play some more games like this, just to get out of my comfort zone, or games related to romance novels like this, just to get out of my comfort zone, either which way. But other than that, have a great night. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel once again, and bye.